To make an incredible Thanksgiving old-fashioned, first we need to make an apple syrup. In a saucepan, put 1 cup of fresh apples, 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of water. Bring it to a boil and simmer until sugar dissolves. Cool it off and pour into a jar or bottle. You can keep it in the fridge for up to 1 week. Next, I would recommend making a garnish. In a bowl, melt a little bit of dark chocolate, cut an apple slice or wedge, and dip half in the melted chocolate. The base spirit is bourbon barrel aged Caribbean rum, Mark. It's a blend of aged rums from 3 different countries. Pour 2 ounces in old-fashioned glass. Add 1/2 ounce of our homemade apple syrup. Next, 2 dashes of chocolate bitters and 2 dashes of Angostura bitters. Stir it for about 20 seconds. Place garnish on top of the ice. Enjoy and happy Thanksgiving.